what I love about the holiday. I don't really think I got a lot to say, but it's like on a Monday you gotta work, maybe watch Prison Break. But then it is a lot of problems I anticipate. Listen man, work at the same time, no deal. I gotta see what's gonna happen to Schofield. For real, I gotta plan a little better though. Gotta find space for my space and plenty more. I quit class around 3:30. When school just ends, I move with my friends. Around 6, I'm home to eat dinner. I know I'm home early, but then I leave quicker. Monday to Thursday is boring. Friday to Sunday is all chill. Monday to Thursday is boring. What I love about the holiday and hate about the week. So much pressure, some days I can't sleep. And then when I wake up, I feel like a living dead. With the same thoughts I had yesterday, stuck in my head, stuck in the bed. I feel like I'm in a wheelchair, I can't move. When I try to, I'm still there, and I'm not really friendly. Now that I'm pissed, and my haircut will take like an hour to fix. Monday to Thursday is boring. It's all chill. Monday to Thursday is boring. Friday to Sunday is all chill.